As I get ready to send it over to my friend Lisa Robinson, I just have to show you two quick things. One, these are special gloves made for me by a viewer named Stella Pappas. So thank you very much, Stella. They're working well. And we're walking around Pittsburgh with a target on our back, WBAL-TV. But now I got a target on my butt, too. Hey, go Ravens! Back to you, Lisa.
All right. Thank you, Janet. Joining us now with some stylish ways to show off your purple pride is our beauty and style expert, Lee Stevenson. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thanks for coming in.
Go Ravens.
All right, tell everybody what they see. First of all, they get a chance to win it for free.
That's right. Go to my Twitter, which is, what is it, twitter.com/FIFstyle, and you may get some of these items.
Okay, we'll remind you of that again at the end of the show.
Yep.
All right, let's get right started. Let's talk about fashions
first. Let's talk about fashion. Finally, I have something in common with football, fashion. So I'm excited. The first model is Krista, and Krista is wearing...
All right, I guess we have to start with the table first. Okay, Krista. Let's just go with Krista.
So first model is Krista, and she's wearing one of the Henley shirts, which is so adorable. It's a nice, you know, take on doing the normal jersey. She's also got a great messenger bag, which is very on trend with a great denim. And she looks great wearing a Ravens headband. She's got bangles on. I mean, they even have jewelry at the NFL shop. So
I mean,
there's
a
lot of there's a lot of options now for women and, you know, who want to look cute at the game. Our next model is Tabitha. And Tabitha is wearing a great sweater over her Ravens Pride t-shirt. And she has a beautiful necklace on. I don't know if you can see that from here, but it's got purple stones going around it. She just looks gorgeous.
Okay, so you can dress the part.
NFLshop.com.
Good stuff. Yep. All right, let's see what we have here
and
on
then
the
we
table.
Just, you know, again, t-shirts, other necklaces, bracelets, charm bracelets. They've just got really cute stuff, even team nail polish.
Wow.
And, yeah, so, and I just want to say, even though we're Ravens territory, if you are supporting other teams, they do have other teams at NFLshop.com.
But we're
not worried
teams.
About that.
Okay.
And then let's
do drinks for your dinner.
These are all kind of Super Bowl ideas, and they're cost effective because a lot of us are going to be partying at home. This is a great drink. It's actually called the Raven, and it's got vodka, rum, and Chambord in it. So you can make this, put a little bit of blackberry or blueberry. And then this is for kids. This is just milk with a little food dye in it. So really cute. Over here, we've got peanut butter and jelly sandwiches for the kids, pigs in a blanket. I know, aren't they cute?
Did you get
footballs?
A special football cutout?
I have to say, this is my assistant, Karen. She's amazing. She cut these out. So big shout out to her. And these are little pizzas that are in the shape
Those
of jerseys.
So cute. Wait, cute. Can we see these?
Can you see? Oh, let me lift it up. There you go.
There you go.
So cute.
Jersey pizza.
Yeah, so
it's
cute.
So cute.
Ooh, we're losing one. That's okay. And then you might even try, I don't know how well this works, but just a little tip, try dyeing the dough if you want to make it purple. I don't know how appetizing that's going to look, but it's worth trying.
Okay.
And then for dessert, we've got little football helmets, a great way to get the kids involved. And these are prepackaged brownies, so you can pick those up at your Giant or Safeway.
Okay.
And then for the adults, these are just pound cake. They're cut up, dropped in with some blackberries. You could even put a little bit of champagne in the glass and kind of knife and fork eat it out of the glass.
Oh, okay.
So just really cute things to do.
I heard there were cocktails around here.
There are, but it's a little strong.
But you have to go for the children's one.
Yeah.
Oh.
And again, if people like anything that they saw here.
Anything they see here, go to Twitter now, follow me, and you enter to win any of these items that you see.
We have that. It's www.twitter.com/FIFstyle. Great. Good stuff. Thank you.
Thank you.
John?